is safe to say that this year's winner is a bit of a surprise winner to many of us. While they certainly weren't the favorites, they somehow managed to get to the top of the ladder over the course of these 3 days. I'm Jeff Seacrest.